I didn't like my father. He was poor and unsuccessful. Despite working harder than all my friends' fathers, I didn't think he was smart.
This is not for
Dad, wake up or else we'll be late. Dad, why are we not rich?
Who says we are not rich? Being rich is not about how much you have, but how much you give. But however, more you give, more happier you will be.
I knew I wanted to be more successful than my father.
Son, are you coming for the annual reunion dinner?
No, Dad. I'm a bit busy. I just got a new job. I'll try coming for New Year's.
Okay, you're busy. Okay.
Okay, bye. I've been getting letters saying that I've been donating to this place. I think there is a mistake.
Good morning, Mr. Rogers. Welcome.
Have a seat.
Your father has told us a lot about you. In fact, the children really miss him.
He was the only one who put a smile on their faces. I remember in particular this one boy who was depressed and had given up on life. But your father never gave up on him. And today, he is a successful man.
This is in recognition of your village.
It has my name on it, and I have never made any donations.
It was your father who didn't want you to know.
Birthday, I will celebrate his life as he would have wanted it.
Honey, I thought you should know that I'm in a hurry. I've gotta move up north, but it's just temporary. I really tried not to lie, but this burden's getting heavy. No, you can't come with me this time. You got your own destiny, yeah. When I look at you, I see your beauty. Now my baby boy, he's gonna lose me. But heaven's not too far away. I know someday you'll visit. And I didn't think it'd go this way. Can I please have one more minute?